Live Saturday PYT in the Bing, Grizzle and Earl, ABC Breaks.
Ain't no mountain high enough. Let's get it, boy.
Here we go, first back of Optic, first back of Optic.
Ain't no mountain.
Let's go, let's hope for a hot box, boys. Let's hope for a hot box. We got Cody Bellinger on the Diamond Kings. We got a Will Crow on the Rated Rookie. Looks like our first numbered card going to the A's, one of the last teams. Ramon Laureano, numbered 99 out of 199. Hold on, I need to park my car in the car. John, what up, my guy? We got A's on the number. And we got a Freddie Freeman on the T-minus. First numbered card, boys. First pack, one numbered. It might be a hot box. One pack, one numbered. Let's run it. This will be our third hot box in a row, boys. We got Trent Grisham. We got Luis Gonzalez on the Rated Rookie, and we got a Torkelson Rated Prospect Solver, Spencer Torkelson. And we got a Mike Yastrzemski on the Mythical. Torkelson on the bang, going to the Tigers. We got a Kent Madea. We got a Nelson Cruz on the Diamond Kings. We got a Tyler Stevenson on the Rated Rookie going to the Reds. And we got a Sandy Koufax lights out. We got a Chris Bubik on the Rated Rookie going to the Royals. We got Shohei Ohtani. We got a numbered Mike Soroka right here going to the Braves. 29 out of 60 on the Red. Red Silver. And we got a lights out Tom Seaver going to Rito and the Mets. We got a DJ LeMahieu going to Bronx, going to the Bronx. We got Juan Soto. We got a Jose Altuve on the Silver going to M. Lou and the Strohs. And we got a Jared Kelenic on the Rated Prospect going to Seattle. Optic is not disappointing, boys. We got a Ryan Weathers on the Rated Rookie. We got a Max Scherzer. Oh, we got a Garrett Crochet on the Rated Rookie. Let's go. Numbered 166 out of 249. Going to Chicago. Going to Rito. And we got a Giancarlo T-minus going to the Bronx. Optic Hobbies are nice, bro. Always get nice cards out of there. There he is, boys, right on the back. Wander Franco on the Rated Prospect, boys. Let's go. Going to, I believe, Mike Marshall. We got a Walker Buehler. We got a Mookie Betts. We got a Miggy, Mr. 3000 on the Silver. Wander, baby. Yes, sir. Wander is an Optic. We got a Cody Bellinger. We got a Brady Singer on the Rated Rookie going to M. Lou. We got a Kyle Lewis on the Diamond Kings. We got a Vladdy Sr. on the T-minus. A lot of numbered cards, boys. We got three numbered cards already. A lot of prospects. We got a Joey Gallo. We got a Isaac Pedreas, Rated Rookie, going to Detroit. We got a Jose Ramirez, Mythical, on the Silver.
Yeah, Cody.
And a Vladdy Jr., Mythical. Yeah, Cody, too, I believe.
On average. Sometimes you get five.
Yeah, last time we got five. We got a Ketel Marte, a Brandon Woodruff, Jose Ramirez, Diamond Kings on the Silver, We got a Nolan Jones. We got an Alec Bohm rated rookie silver auto. And honestly, I forget.
No, today, nothing so far.
No, this is last break.
No, nothing.
Nobody yet in this break. No autos yet. We got an Andrew Vaughn on the rated rookie. Trevor Story on the Diamond Kings. Oh, that would have been a nice one right there. We got a Dylan Carlson on the rated rookie. And we got a Mike Trout on the Unleashed. Now, you're good, Bronx. Yeah, no autos yet, boys. Still got a decent amount of packs left here. Three numbered cards so far, boys. Three numbered so far. We got a Gleyber Torres. We got a Salvador Perez. We got a Rafael Devers on the silver going to Boston. And a Heston Herstad, rated prospect, going to the O's. Going to B-Cup. We got a Spencer Howard on the rated rookie. Whit Merrifield, Diamond Kings. Up, here we go, right here, boys. Rated rookie auto, boys. Bobby Dow back.
Bobby D
on card, rated rook. Let's go, Bobby D.
I got that card. 50.
Craig.
Oh, yeah.
Bobby D on card. He goes, you got to stop doing that.
You got to take the pictures from the replay.
We got a Nate Pearson, the rookies, boys. Craig, there you go. All right. Don't get mad.
They told you this last time.
Who?
The chat.
They didn't say anything.
Yeah. Oh, my God.
They didn't say anything.
All
right. We got a Daniel Lynch on the rated rookie. We got a Devi Garcia rated rookie going to the Bronx. Nice pack. We got a Sixto rated rookie. And a Luis Robert Unleashed going to Rito. Let's go. Still got six packs up, boys. We got a Corbin Burns. A Guino Suarez. We got a Koei Arihara. The rookies on the silver. Bobby D. Big auto. We got a Juan Soto on the mythical. Wander auto, it can happen, boys. Of course it could happen. I seen Dominguez auto, Torkelson, Wander. We got an Alex Verdugo. We got an Ian Anderson on the rated rookie. Kristen Yelich, mythical silver. And A-Rod on the mythical. We got a Jose Ramirez, Ronald Acuna Jr. on the Diamond Kings. We got an Anderson Tejada, rated rookie, and a lights out Roger Clemens. We did pull Luis Robert auto out of Optic, boys. Optic signatures. We pulled the Luis Robert like three breaks ago. We got a Nolan Arenado, Brian Reynolds. We got a T-minus Jeff Bagwell silver and a Mike Trout mythical. Boys, you got two packs left.
We're missing one auto.
We pulled a Bo Bichette auto out of Optic. We got a Garrett Crochet. This pack seems heavy. We got a Jose Altuve. Here it is, boys. Prism Retro Autos Lance Lynn. Going to Rito in Chicago on the silver.
That's fine.
Lance Lynn Retro Series Signatures, boys. That is a nice auto right there. Lance Lynn on the silver. I mean, pretty nice. Two really nice autos out of Optic, boys. That's a banger. And we got a Joey Bart, the rookies. Joey Bart, the rookies to end it. We still got one more pack, boys. Last pack, Mojo. Let's go. We got a George Springer. Bobby D was nice. We got a Sam Huff on the rated rookie. We got a Whit Merrifield on the silver. I like cards. Yes, we are. We got a Zach Veen rated prospect. Guy's a stud right here, boys. Yes, we are doing a divisional football break right after this.
Small one for the people.
Small little break for the people. 75 a division.
Each division gets their own sealed fat pack of Absolute.
All right, boys, not bad at all. These are the hits from the hobby. As you know, we got the Bobby Dalbec.
Ton of them.
We got the rated rookie Garrett Crochet numbered. We got the Lance Lynn retro signatures. We got a Mike Sikora on the numbered and a Ramon Laureano numbered. At a 199, at a 60, at a 249. First hobby down. These are all the prospects and solvers. What do you guys want next? All right, boys, I'm going to go ahead and do that. Rip the Absolute, I think. Let's get into something. I agree. Absolute, then I'm going to do Mosaic Choice, then Bowman. I believe Absolute comes in two little sleeves. Yes, it does.
Hell yeah, boys. Good luck.
1-1 in each mini box, boys. 1-1 in each mini box. Hit a kaboom. That would be nasty.
Hell yeah.
That would be nasty. Let's go, Hoodie. We already hit one downtown. We got a Brian Reynolds. We got a Yadi Molina. Ace, you do not have the Mets. Ace, you have the Phillies and the Rangers.
Yeah, Ace.
Ace, you got the Phillies and the Rangers. We got Yadi Molina. We got Anthony Santander. Here we go. We got a Yogi Berra. We got a Kyle Lewis. We got a Jose Abreu. Ooh. We got a Joey Votto numbered at a 99 on the silver. Joey Votto. Here we go, boys. Washington Nationals. Look at that patch at a 99, boys. Pedro Severino. Washington Nationals. At a 99.
Hell yeah, boys.
Next, for Bronx, we got my guy, Clark Schmidt, on the rookie auto baseball, out of 60, 46 out of 60 for Bronx. Clark Schmidt, going to the Bronx on the rookie auto, out of 60. And we're going to end it with a prospect, Royce Lewis. Really nice patch, boys. Really nice patch. The Clark Schmidt is a nice auto, boys. We got the number Joey Votto. Yeah, Absolute has always been a nice product. Been around for a minute. We got a Walker Buehler. We got a Rhys Hoskins. We got Buster Posey. We got a Gerrit Cole. We got a Ken Griffey Jr. Yogi numbered going to the Bronx. 16 out of 99. Yogi Berra numbered. That's dope. Boys, going to the Cubbies. Tools of the trade. Andre Dawson. What? That's old school, boys. That is sick. Wow. Going to the Cubbies. Andre Dawson.
Let's go.
Tools of the trade. That is sick.
We got some heat for...
Going to Craig. Tanner Hawk out of 25, boys.
Black...
Black auto. Oh my god, Boston is eating. 17 out of 25. Oh my God.
Craig Stas.
Bang Boys. Wow. Out of 25, Tanner Hawk, rookie auto.
Absolute is so nice.
Woo. And we got a rookie class, Casey Mize. And then we got a Tristan McKenzie, numbered 137 out of 149, rookie class. Going to Cleveland. I mean, pretty sick box, boys. We got two numbered cards, or three numbered cards. Tools of the trade, Dawson. Sick Clark Schmidt. We got the Tanner Hawk auto. We got the Pedro Severino on the patch. Let's go, boys. This is optics, though. Let's go, my guys. All right, boys. Now we're going to get into Mosaic. John, I have no idea. You got to ask Grizzle. Bronx, yeah, we bought like a whole case of Blasters. All the Blasters had one auto or mem in them. So we bought like a whole case. We were doing them for 45. Here we go on the Mosaic Choice. I opened up a lot of Absolute Hobbies to my face. They're hard to get now. They don't have them anymore. They're a lot of money. All right, boys, here we go on the Mosaic Choice Hobby. Two autos. Let's go. We got a George Springer on the silver. George Springer. We got an all-time greats, Nolan Ryan, Rangers. Here we go. First auto. We got a Travis Blankenhorn. Rookie autos. Going to Minnesota Twins. For my guy, Ace, out of Texas. We got a Kohei Arihara, rookie autographs. Numbered out of 88, 28 out of 88. Yeah, the Blankenhorn was numbered out of 88, too. Arihara going to Texas. We got a Lizardo. Numbered to 64. Jesus Lizardo going to Oakland. St. Louis, Jack Flaherty. Numbered out of 64. We got a Christian Javier Silver and a Sherton Apostle rookie going to Texas. Mosaic Choice, boys. Two numbered, two autos.
Hell yeah, boys.
Padres need to heat up. I mean, hey, man, we got that five-star, baby. Here we go on the Bowman Inception. Bowman. Bowman. Boys, we still got a whole nice hobby of Spectra and five-star. I mean, here we go on the Bowman Inception, fellas.
This is just the appetizers.
It really is. Bowman Inception. Pirates are ice cold. Ooh, here we go. We got a Hunter Bishop going to the Giants. These cards are really sick. Here we have top loaders of these?
Yeah.
We got an Adele Amador going to the Rockies. We got a JJ Bleede going to the Marlins. We got a Tyler Freeman going to Cleveland. Here we go with the auto out of 600. Daniel Cabrera. Is this Miggy's son? Is this Miggy's son? Is this Miggy Cabrera's son, Daniel Cabrera? These cards are really nice, boys. Next, going to the Brewers. Out of 50. Out of 50, going to the Brewers. Jefferson Cuero, Milwaukee Brewers. Brewers are eating. These are really nice cards, boys. Really nice quality. And then going to the Tigers out of 50, Christian Santana, numbered to 50 on the Bowman. First initiation. Boy, these cards are like really nice, boys. Out of 50. Bowman Inception. All right, boys, here we go. You guys want Spectre or five star?
Which one are we doing first?
I'm taking the Spectre.
Spectre? We're jumping right into it?
I don't know. Let's see what they say.
Let's see what Mojo wants.
Bronk, they all say in Spectre. Spectre it is, boys. One of my personal favorites. You already know. Spectre baseball, boys. Here we go. Maybe one of the last Spectres we're going to see for a bit. Really hard to get right now, boys. It's always a good time. It's always a party with Spectre. Here we go, boys. First pack of Spectra. We got a Gregory Polanco Silver. We're getting right into it. Fireworks Fabric. Dan Vogelback going to the Brewers out of 75. Brew Crew is eaten with an auto and a jersey. Be gentle with my babies. I'm trying to, Bronx. Here we go next for the Phillies. Rafael Marcon on the RPA.
For the Phillies.
At a 199. The Phillies are eaten. Ace.
We got a 1-1 Phillies.
For Alex Lopez. For Ace on the RPA. Ace is eating. We got a Luis Patino Gold Silver. Numbered out of 10. 1 out of 10. 1 out of 10 on the Patino. Boys, and the Polanco is numbered 2/20. Spectre's out and about, boys. We got an RPA, Firework Fabric, two numbered cards so far. We got a Steven Piscotty. What do we got? Oh, Firework Fabric, Hosmer. Eric Hosmer going to San Diego. There they go. 13 out of 75 going to San Diego, going to the Padres. There we go.
Is everything numbered?
I mean, a lot of it. Here we got a RPA going to the Dodgers. Zach McKinstry on the RPA. What a sick one, boys. Out of 99 on the RPA. Zach McKinstry, boys. And going to Texas. Ace again, Koei Arihara. 23 out of 50. Silver. Boys, and on the die cut, it was out of 35. Kevin Piscotty going to Oakland.
Every card has been numbered so far. We got a hot box.
Every card is numbered?
Yeah. All the non-autos, at least. I haven't checked the autos.
Two RPAs, two fireworks.
We're going to get the case.
Whoa, out. Boys, that is sick. Juan Soto. Juan Soto, non-numbered. Soto, non-numbered. Oh, no. The laptop died. That means your phone is going to die. We got to go into the Brewers again. High voltage Ryan Braun. 13 out of 20. High voltage pink Ryan Braun. That's a banger. Boys, going to the Cubs on the auto catalyst. Nico Horner. This guy's been a problem. Bang. Nice auto. Non-numbered auto.
Did you show that? No.
Nah. And then we got a rookie aura, Ian Anderson. Numbered 8 out of 40.
Oh, this is just a regular aura? That's crazy. I never seen that.
Yeah, we need to get the charger on that ASAP.
Alright.
Bad news bears. Alright, boys. Wow. A lot of hits out of this Spectre box, boys. Here we go. Last pack mojo. We got an Austin Meadows off the rip. Austin Meadows. Bang. Going to Baltimore. We got a Cedric Mullins monumental memorabilia. Cedric Mullins going to B Cup. 62 out of 75. There we go. That's a nice card. Here we go on the RPA. Going to the Marlins.
Plug that in.
Lewin Diaz on the RPA.
Could have been Cody.
Lewin Diaz on the RPA going to the Marlins. At a 199. And we're going to end it with a Pavin Smith D-backs non-numbered. Non-numbered. Boys, the Austin Meadows was numbered out of 75. Is this on now, Bears?
It's on. It's yours. Just plug it in. That was a nice box of Spectre.
That was a really nice box of Spectre, boys. I'm going to run that back. A lot of nice RPAs.
I'm about to finish leaving it.
Boys, I'm going to run through these Spectre cards real quick.
Let the people know.
Boys, what a nice box. Whoa.
Here's the last auto.
What a nice box. Really nice box of Spectre, boys. A lot of other numbered cards, too. That was a really nice box, boys. That Soto is dope. All right, boys, here we go. Last but not least, Topps 5-star. I personally never opened any 5-star, boys. So this is exciting. Wow, right off the rip, we're going to start it with an on-card Nate Pearson auto.
Bang.
Nate Pearson.
Bang.
Going to the Blue Jays. Nate Pearson, I don't know if they're going to be back-to-back.
There's only two cards.
Is that it?
Yeah.
No way. Is that it?
Yes, that's it.
I thought it was eight.
Two.
What?
Two autos.
Boys. No way! Going to the Giants! No way! Boys.
That is freaking heat.
24 out of 40 going to the Giants. Juan Marshall. Oh my god. Golden Grafs All-Star Baseball. Golden Grafs. Oh my god. Boys, that is huge. Wow, that's a real piece of the game, boys.
We got all the hits, all those numbered cards right here, ready for the people.
Hall of Fame for days. Wow, boys, what a hit. Wow. Really dope, boys. That's a nice piece right there. Boys, these are all the hits from the break.
all of them. I'm gonna go through them. I'm gonna go sort the base.
We're running this NFL divisional right now, Chief. We're gonna go through these base, these hits for you.
I mean, that one is just special.
I mean, come on. Lay off the weed.
Juan Marichal, John says. The Nate Pearson auto. I mean, dude, we got a lot of autos here. A lot of hits, boys. A's did well in the break. Rangers did well in the break. Marlins got the RPA. Dodgers got a RPA. Philly got a RPA. Milwaukee Brewers got two autos. Cubbies did well. Boys, we put the Bobby Dow back. Numbered. Bobby D. Auto. Nice break, everybody. Really nice break, boys. I forgot about this. Woo. What a nice break, boys. Mm-hmm.